Welcome to today's Twitter question. We're here with Rajion Neal. Rajion, today's question comes from @Skibo37. His name is Chris Leonard. He wants to know, how do you feel about moving back to running back, and what kind of impact do you hope to have this fall?
Thanks for the question, Chris. But it feels good to be back at running back. It's somewhere I feel comfortable. And I feel I can bring speed, you know, power, just a little, you know, misdirection with the running back. I feel I can do so much more as catching it and running it out the backfield.
And what do you think of Coach Graham so far?
I like him. He coaches us. It's good to have a guy that played the position that can also relate to you and, you know, help you go through the things that you see out there on the field, because he's seen it before.
Thanks.
Thank you.